Covering the courts tonight, the suspect in a rash of area burglaries is now behind bars. Kevin Johnson from Turtle Lake was caught several weeks ago. The Rust County Sheriff's Office believes he's responsible for over 25 break-ins of cabins and sheds that happened in April and May. Johnson's also been charged with burglaries in Barron, Sawyer, and Washburn counties.